got that load up sound, nice and well, nice and swell, you gotta love it, it's all chill, and Brigitte.
Welcome to Junker Town.
I will be your shield. You'll take it in.
If you get to choose Bridget first, next game, let's switch.
Alright.
Because my computer's not fast enough to choose.
Right.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Cool. So I forgot I needed to jump before.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
Dude, you saw that? I almost made it.
Concrete welcome in.
Why are you so?
I forgot to jump. One sec. Okay, I'm coming, 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 coming,
coming, coming,
I'm still not used to this new character.
You might want to keep your position. My barrier's about to go. Yep, fix that in. I'll pass that.
Okay, my first death. Oh well, that's fine. I got trapped. Killed me. I thought I had my shield up.
Welcome. Yeah, I was just coming.
I mean, obviously,
this is all part of the learning process.
I feel like they changed it because I remember those things being broken.
Can you go?
Dude, I'm over on the opposite side of the
my
game.
Ultimate is ready.
Give me a sec. I can heal you, but like.
My ultimate is ready!
Come over here. Come, like, group up with the team.
Torbjörn, ready to march!
Yes, no, yes, 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 yes. Teammate!
I'm going to forget Torbjörn, Steven.
Fire in the hole!
Hey!
Fire at will!
I just wasted my ult.
Wasn't the plan.
Eh, worst case scenario happened. What you doing? To move back.
Hello.
just enough time to get to the hospital. Who did it even give it to? Dude, stay alive for just a bit longer. Okay, there we go.
Take some armor.
Build a partial. Let's go.
Yeah, you have to defend the payload too.
Yeah, I'm coming to the payload. Give me a second.
My ultimate is ready. Join me!
Again, that was like another worst case scenario. Oh, but you got. Oh, okay. No, you're good. You're good. Eh, that's good. But either way, you're good. You did what you had to. You did. Can't go up there, can't go up there. What is happening? I see the tire. I couldn't put on my shield, I forgot.
Yeah, they got rid of sub abilities too.
Practice makes perfect. Not to mention some bumps and bruises.
Oh, okay, I like that. I like that. Button on here so we can see how that like teammates we have with us.
You see how low Junkrat is?
I don't even see where Junkrat is. Oh, I'm lagging a bit now. I feel bad because every time someone else says they need healing, like, the thing's gone, I can't do it. Again? Oh, okay. actually a pretty okay game though. I wish I was far right now.
60 seconds.
This might need a few adjustments.
Also, I feel like her ult charge is pretty fast. Oh, that was a team kill.
Yeah. You have.
Where did. Oh, I was gonna try to armor up that guy the second that he came out. Yeah, okay. That was fun.
Yeah.
That was not just a regular good game. That was a great game.
Well, it was kind of like, we got destroyed at the beginning and then came back.
Golden damage was so good. Those hacks were so crippling. Hey, got a lot of armor. Yeah, this is actually a really good game. The people in this round were like really, really nice. No toxicity. And at the end, everyone just said good game.
Now entering King's Row.
Okay.
Alright.
Now everyone. Go, now.
Hey, I was wondering if you'd sign.
There we go.
It's...
I'm a good friend.
Yes. Yes. Thank you.
Ah, that's so cute.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I don't like this standing around.
Alright, now I helped you, you gotta help me.
You have to let it go.
Come on. Back to back, shield. Back to back, shield. Hold your shield out right now. Alright.
Follow me if you want to live.
You have to
there we go, that should be good enough.
One. Attackers incoming.
What level is this Torbjörn? I left you. You gotta go. You gotta move from there, okay? You gotta move. They're all coming from up here. No, they're coming from here. I could do with some healing.
Why?
A bit of healing can go a long way. Are we? I feel like we heal a lot or start freezing a lot faster. Or start freezing faster. Okay, I'm stuck in here with you. That's good. I'm moving. I want out. Crushy wants out.
If you stay alive.
Ooh, 23 health. That was so close to death, but you know what? You need to be a little bit faster than that. I feel bad because, like, she was close. She was close. I'm frozen. I can't do much. Seriously, she is freezing a lot faster now.
Yeah, they did that.
Why? That is too fast. We just like executed. You gotta do that, just take a bow. Like, I love that emote, just because he takes the bow. A well-deserved one. Where is he?
I went to hit her out there.
I foresee great things for you. Oh, they gave a new like screen switch.
Wait, are you full health?
Yeah, I'm full health. 628. Not full health. No, wait, no, I am full health. I feel bad for making a waste at the same time. She just respawned! Yeah, this might be the only one going up on the video, I'm being honest. We're still not talking a lot, but... this is a pretty good game to ignore. Alright, that was about as long as you can expect. Hold your shield out. Hold your shield out. Perfect. Makes sense, but you know what? This was a pretty good game. This is like one of the best games I had in, like, no, this was the best game I had in the PTR ever, but overall one of the best games I've had in a while. I just now realized what that was. Also, I didn't die once. Like, dude, like, great heals.
Thumbs up to that.
Did I die? I don't remember. Yeah, I died.
Yeah, I didn't die at all. You guys are like great healers. I was close to die one time by Brigitte, but yeah. Let me just first open up this loot box that means absolutely nothing. Of course I get a legendary!
Why is that bad?
Because this is the PTR. The legendary I just got doesn't even transfer over to the real game. Like, the only time I get... You know, I'm done. Like, screw this. I'm done.